an effervescing elephant with tiny eyes and great big trunk. One whispered to the tiny ear, the ear of one inferior, that by next June he'd die. Oh yeah, because the tiger would roam. The little one said, oh my goodness, I must stay at home. And every time I